Hi guys, welcome back to Indian Beauty Network. This is your beauty fanatic back with another video, and this video is about a brand known as NetSurf Network. NetSurf Network basically is a herbal brand which has wide variety of skincare products, and recently they have launched their makeup line and named them and their makeup line is known as Rang De, and this makeup line is completely herbal like their skincare range. So they have launched their concealer palette, lip palette and a kajal which is totally herbal, vegan and chemical free. So let's get started. So basically Rang De defined itself as exotically Indian, colorful, instinctive and intricate paintings featuring women across each Rang De product are a depiction of thoughts, hopes and dreams of Indian tribal artisans. So Rang De is not only a brand which is revolving around the Indian tribal art forms of Madhubani, Tilkuli, Bhil and Varli, but is also turning each Rang De product purchase into the most crucial of social causes supporting the deprived tribal women. So according to Rang De, there is 43% of Indian women suffering from period poverty who doesn't get access to sanitary essentials. So whenever you buy a Rang De product, so they do donate each pack of sanitary napkins to the deprived tribal women in need. So that's an amazing cause from this brand known as NetSurf Network. Quite innovative thinking and a beautiful social cause. So let's talk about their concealer palette first. This is how the outer cover look like. When you open it, look at this beautiful traditional packaging. I just love it. It's called the Rang De Exotically Indian Concealer Palette. They do have different shades and I got in the shade light. This is how the palette looks like. On the back side, you have all the details of the product and the ingredients also. Ingredients are completely herbal and it is enriched with the goodness of tree tree and vitamin E oil. And it's priced at around $17.99. When you open it, this is how the palette looks like. You'll get a small introductory card from Rang De. And this is the sheet covering it, and you have 6 shades of concealer and with a micro sponge in it. The packaging is quite innovative because I always have to carry an extra sponge along with me for application of the concealers whenever I travel. So, and the packaging is quite travel friendly, handy and easy to use. Let me show you the shades. Notice the concealer shades, you'll get a corrector shade also. I got a peachy tone corrector in my light palette. So the shades, these are the concealers. I got 5 concealers and 1 corrector with a micro sponge. So the shades are numbered as 001 to 005 and the corrector is C01. I am totally sold to its packaging, quite traditional, very Indian and totally herbal. So let me do swatches for you. This is the shade 001. The concealer is quite creamy and easy to blend and works beautifully. This is the shade 02. And 05. This is the character share. Let me swatch it here. C01. So these are the swatches of the concealer palette from Rang De. This is the character C01, and these are the swatches of the concealer palette from Rang De and XF Network. The first shade is the character and the rest are the concealers. So the next product is their lip palette. It's Rang De Exotically Indian Lip Color Palette. This is how the packaging looks like, similar to the concealer palette. So when you open it, oh my gosh, how beautiful. Look at this work. So Indian, traditional, beautiful. I am totally in love with this packaging. It's quite beautiful. So you have the description of the palette on its back side. So basically the ingredients are with the goodness of olive oil, jojoba oil, almond oil, peppermint oil, ghee, etc., etc. It's priced at around $18.99. You must look both the palettes. So beautiful. This is the concealer palette, this is the lip palette. When you open it, the lip palette looks something like this. You'll get an introductory card and a butter sheet to protect it, and you have the palette inside with. So in a lip color palette, you get 10 shades along with a lip brush and a lip palette mixing plate and a lip palette mixing plate. Let me show you the brush. This is how the brush looks like. And these are the 10 shades in the palette. Even this lip palette is totally herbal, vegan, and chemical free. It's made of complete herbal products without any chemicals. Let me swatch this palette for you. This is the first shade. The second shade. So this is the third shade. Fourth shade. And the fifth shade. It's kind of a gloss. This is a gloss. Can you see it? So these are the first row. So the first row of this palette swatches are this. Next row swatches, sixth shade. Wow, quite pigmented. Seventh shade. Eighth shade. Ninth shade. Wow, I am loving this color.
and the last shape. Actually, when you just rub on this, when you rub on these lipsticks, it melted with your body heat and you get nice pigmentation. So these are the last row. So the second row swatches are something like this. So these are the swatches of the Rangde lip palette. Look how beautiful they are. And the white shade is a gloss. It's quite pigmented. It is, as you can see, the palette is very much pigmented. You don't need to worry about the pigmentation for the price you're paying. And you even get one gloss along with it. So you don't have to buy a separate gloss for that. So these are the swatches of the lip palette. Even after removing the colors, the pigmentation do stays back, so it has a beautiful tint. I'll be doing a detailed post about it on my blog very soon. So the last product is their Rangde Kajal, which is priced at around $4.99. It's also completely herbal and it does have all the herbal products, and it is claimed to be smudge proof and very pigmented. So let's see how it looks. This is how the kajal looks like. Oh, the packaging is also quite traditional. I love the packaging. It's a twist up kajal like any other kajal, and I like this because basically I have seen lots of herbal kajal which comes in a pencil version, and it's a bit difficult for me to apply, sharpen it every time and apply. So I love this. Let me swatch for you. It's pigmented, very much pigmented, and can you see the strokes? It's come in a very thin line. I loved it. So I'm having a high hopes from this brand, and I'll be doing a detailed blog post very soon. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Please do check out in the description box about my Instagram and blog too. Until then, take care. Bye.